Rahman Rahim. In the name of Allah, the most merciful, the most kind. Our character is what we do when we think no one is looking. Today we will discuss renal tumors. As you know, renal tumors can be benign and malignant, but before discussing renal tumors, just revise renal anatomy, paired bean shaped structures, and their function is urine formation, hormone secretion, maintenance of acid-base balance, regulate blood pressure, regulate plasma pH, and regulate body water volume. There are hormones secretion by the kidneys, renin, erythropoietin, and vitamin D. So renal tumors can present with paraneoplastic syndrome. Renal tumors can be benign and malignant tumors may be primary and secondary. The kidney is the site for primary tumors, and according to the type of tissue, they can be mesenchymal in origin or epithelial in origin. About 3% of all malignancies are renal in origin. And benign renal tumors are commonly oncocytoma, adenoma, and angiomyolipoma, and malignant ones are renal cell carcinoma in the adults and Wilms tumor in the childhood. Now the renal cell carcinoma is the most common malignant tumor, arises from renal tubular epithelium, slightly more common in male, highest incidence 50 to 70 years of age, arises in the cortex. Risk factors are smoking, obesity, cadmium, and acquired polycystic disease, because the patient who are on renal dialysis, they present with have acquired polycystic disease. Now the clinical presentation of the renal tumors, the triad of flank pain, hematuria, and abdominal mass, but classically 5 to 10% present. Only hematuria is presentation in 45% of the cases. Some may present with the flank pain, and there is healthy kidney and kidney with the tumor. Now clinical presentation, systemic symptoms may be anemia, fatigue, cachexia, weight loss, hypercalcemia, hepatic dysfunction, or may present with paraneoplastic syndrome. The renal cell carcinoma is a solitary mass, single mass in one of the poles. There is well defined margins, usually capsulated. Spherical, large in size, usually 6 to 8 cm in diameter. Orange yellow in color, areas of hemorrhage because of necrosis. When the tumor cell divide, they undergo necrosis. There are and other cases and other views showing renal cell carcinoma. There are many histological appearances. The common one is clear cell renal carcinoma, well-defined membranes and clear cytoplasm of renal cell carcinoma. Now the clinical history is a 56-year male presented with dull flank pain for the past month. On physical examination, he has tenderness to percussion at the right costovertebral angle. Lab studies showed microscopic hematuria but no proteinuria. Now this is the photograph of nephrectomy specimen. The questions are, identify two morphological features in photograph of nephrectomy specimen and name the lesion / diagnosis. Now the points are solitary mass in the photograph, its larger one, well-defined margins, orange-yellow in color, areas of hemorrhage are present, variegated appearance, different in different areas, and spherical in shape. Now the positive point from the history, 50 years old male, flank pain, microscopic hematuria, polycythemia, renal mass, solitary mass having variegated appearance. Now the name of the lesion or diagnosis is renal cell carcinoma. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe this channel, like and share this video. Thank you again.